Hi guys, I'm SpongeBob SquarePants, and I'm finally doing it. I'm finally gonna play Night 5 of Five Nights at Wario's, like you guys requested after you watched Plankton and Karen's video. So let's go ahead and get straight into it. This is gonna be a great night. Wow, this office looks pretty nice. I'm not gonna disagree. Hello? Anybody here?
Hello?
Hi.
Did you get a letter?
No, I didn't get a letter.
We decided to close off the factory. And, now as the factory has been closed off, there really is no way out for you until 6 a.m. when the doors open. Yeah, both doors are heavily locked now automatically. From 12 a.m. to 6 a.m.
That's really bad.
Be there tonight. Just stay where you are, as I'm on my way to the factory now, as a matter of fact.
You are?
When I get over there, I can try to open the door from the outside. But I doubt I will be able to.
Come on, at least try.
I read something yesterday that might have a connection of some sort to this factory.
Okay, what is it? A revenge. Oh no. No, but all my friends have. Whoa! Well, there's Wario. But, oh my Neptune, what was that ending call? I did not like that call. That call sounded horrible. Oh, there's Waluigi. Hey there. Okay. Oh, I see Mario on the TV screen. Hey there. Or is that a computer? I don't know. Okay. Okay, we're doing pretty good so far. Oh, Wario's back. Hey there! Luigi! Oh no, Mario's on the TV. That's not good. He's blinking. Oh man, I just looked at the camera. Oh! That really scared me. I think I remember Corey Kenshin died from Mario on this very night. But I don't think it was, like, on 12 a.m. It was somewhere... I just saw Wario on two cameras! Oh, Mario's on the camera. Hey there. Oh, Luigi's floating. Oh my gosh. You probably can't even see him because he's up so high and everything. Okay. Whoa. Is somebody in the cameras? I remember, when Wario comes, I have to listen for that creaking sound. I hear walking. That sounds like heels, doesn't it? Yep, it's Princess Peach! You probably couldn't see her head, so sorry about that. Oh, there's Luigi. I saw him on the left. Waluigi's there. Oh, Wario's cornering up in there. Oh, what? What happened? I just saw him on the camera and... Okay. He moved. Oh man, the Wario music. Man, that Mario music. Can't believe Mario's playing the music. That is insane. Oh no, where's Wario? Okay. Why does Mario keep doing that to me? Why do you keep doing this to me, Mario? Luigi, go away! Oh, that gave me a heart attack. Oh, hey, Peach! Yeah, Plankton said that Peach was creepy, and she definitely is. No! Stay away, Luigi! Okay, Luigi moved back. No! Ah! Just go away, Luigi! Okay, he's gone. Ooh, that took forever. Oh no. Okay, Luigi. Ah! Okay. 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 We're doing pretty good so far. Sorry if you guys can't see Luigi. We can't really see the whole full screen, really. I did somehow perform this for low light publications, though. Okay. Oh, Wario! I think you saw him. Yeah, that was Wario right there. Oh my Neptune, that creaking! But hey, at least it's 5 a.m. I think we're about to win this time. We're about to win. Oh, Mario! Okay. Okay, Wario's gone. Oh, Luigi's coming back. Luigi is coming back. Okay. Okay, Luigi's not there. Did Luigi back up? I think so. I think he backed up. Yay, we did it! We did it! We beat night number 5. Ah! And I'm sure... Okay, what have we got here? And then Richard McRoy left Wario's fast food factory for good. The factory remained closed after that day and was never opened again. And question mark? Yeah, I guess it would actually be an exclamation point. Exclamation point. You're really spot on with that one, Goigenton. Okay, you wanna play the Six Nights, Andy?
Oh, sure, SpongeBob.
Yep, SpongeBob did pretty good for Night 5. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye, everybody!